People are addicted to games, subhanallah. People are addicted to bad games sometimes. And when I say bad games, have you noticed how many of these games give you points when you break the law, when you harm people, when you kill people? Astaghfirullah. Now there are games that give you points when you rape people. There are games that give you points when you abuse others. What type of games are these? Can we not hold someone responsible? My brothers and sisters, I don't think it's going to be so easy to stop these games from being made, because someone somewhere has an agenda. You gain points for immoral behavior. You gain points for nudity. You gain points for pedophilia. Imagine on games. Astaghfirullah. May Allah safeguard our children. May Allah safeguard us. This is happening on the globe. And you know what? Sometimes young children are exposed to this in a very dangerous and damaging way. So be careful, be responsible, communicate well with your family members, siblings, your children, your brothers and sisters, subhanallah, your parents. Communicate well, befriend them, spend a lot of time with your children. COVID-19 has given us an opportunity to spend time with our loved ones. My brothers, my sisters, remember, when you spend time with your loved ones, you talk to them, you eat with them, you pray with them, you've actually protected them, because they won't have all that time to do whatever is negative. And if you were to play a game, number one, don't get addicted. Number two, make sure the games you're playing are filled with high morals and values. Never score points by doing something immoral, sinful, unacceptable, or criminal, even if it is just a game.